what's up, guys? I'm just making how to draw baryonyx part 2. We ended off here. And we're going to start resuming. So, yeah. So, let's get started. So, and you're going to want to draw that, and then draw more spikes. Sorry if my camera isn't really good. And then you're going to want to, as you're going off to the tail, have the spikes get smaller, and then draw more spikes. And it should look like this. I have a fake British accent, and comment down below if you want me to use one of my other videos. Sorry if this is wasting your time, I'll just get back to the video. And we're gonna connect that. Like that. And then draw that. And then and then bam. Draw that. Oh yeah, these are the two back legs. And it's going to be, now when we're finished with the body, now we are going to draw the fish that goes with it. Yeah, and then draw that. And then draw that. And then connect it. Draw this, the fin. Almost finished. And then draw the fin. Ah. Turns out I have to erase the part. It should look like this. And it's going to be in the water. Mom, look. You're going to, I must be teaching other people. Love you. Sorry, that's my mom. So you're going to want to start drawing a line. It should look like this. And then you can draw more fish if you'd like. And you're going to want to draw some plants. And then do the background. That's it. Bye. Hope you enjoyed the video. Remember to like and subscribe. Comment. Sorry, LPS Parakeet Studios for making you say hashtag LPS lover. That was the wrong one, but my old YouTube channel used to be Smart Nunez, so put hashtag Smart Nunez, sorry, and you can get a shout out. Another shout out to Anaya and Natalie and LPS Parakeet Studios and everyone who commented except the mean comments. Remember to like and subscribe. Bye!